Another footage has been released showing the Road of Life used by Ukrainian fighters to enter and exit Bakhmut city where heavy battles are underway. As can be seen from the footage, there are a large number of disabled military and civilian vehicles along the side of the road, which comes under regular fire by the Russian army.